came up from nothing. You can't tell me. Yeah, did it on my own. Check out my neck, check out my wrist. Yeah, every day we lit. Yeah, you can't tell me. Yeah, remember I was broke. Yeah, now I'm getting rich.
What's up, JT Gang? We're back again with another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Drake, God's Plan.
Yes. I haven't heard this song. I don't think.
You have heard the song.
He always say I've heard the song.
You really haven't heard the song.
I really haven't.
You heard the song. Later. You just haven't seen the video.
Okay, let me hear it because right. I don't think I've heard this song before.
I think it's new. The song. I mean, it's like it's been out for like a month or two.
No, that's still fairly new.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Who we shouting out?
Brock and Grace.
Shout out to you guys.
Thanks so much for watching and thanks so much for commenting on our videos. We love you guys so much. Thank you. What?
All right, thanks.
Brock and Grace, he don't know.
Thanks for watching, guys.
What? Yeah, he don't know. Like, you know, guys, I really love you guys, Brock and Grace. Y'all have been rocking with us for a while, so that's why we want to shout you guys. You know?
I mean, I care, too.
All right, come on, let's show them how much you care.
Shout out to you guys.
He's lame, so old.
I mean, what you want me to do? You want me to scream?
No, you're not screaming. He be screaming loud, yeah.
2K!
I was going kind of ham on that 2K video. But let's go ahead and react to the video.
Here we go.
No wasting time. Let's get right into the reaction. Let's dab right into the reaction. Alright, let's go.
I do better.
Comment down below who does it. It's a lot of money.
It is almost $1 million. We gave it all away.
Oh.
Don't tell the label.
Okay.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man. But I remember when me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s. They still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing. But I look good. It's a good life. It's a good life. That's it.
I heard this song.
Told you.
I've been moving calm, start up trouble with me.
Hey.
Try to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me.
Hey.
Don't pull up at 6 a.m.
Hey, you got one of the stars.
Alright,
Drew.
He gave it to people less fortunate than you.
What are they looking at though?
Yeah, I don't know.
That's sunset. Anyway, but nah, that's cool. That,
because every video you get a budget of money. Well, because every video.
Is that what the budget that he got? And then he was like, you know what? I'm going to give
it. That's why he said don't tell the label. But obviously the label knows. But I'm just saying, like, that's a really good act to give that much money to all the people instead of using it for your own self, for your own video. Drake has enough money.
Yeah, he got enough money.
He is not like he's hurting for anything. The people that he's giving money to are definitely.
They're like the people who are hurting.
Yeah, so if every rapper did that, that would be like, wow, that's super cool.
That's what's up, man. That's cool.
That is, that's what I'm saying. Like giving back to less fortunate people.
I know he got a home in Miami. I know he got, you know, some time in Miami too. So, you know, giving back to, you know, the people.
Like he's not hurting at all. Exactly.
So, yeah, that's what's up.
And that's almost $1 million that he gave away to just random people that he's just cruising down. So, shout out to Drake.
Shout out to Drizzy. If you want, go ahead and give me some of the I'm playing.
Yeah, he can go over here. He can come to me. Yeah.
You know what I mean? But nah, it's cool. But you know, it's cool. All right, let's continue.
Let's see what he has with the family.
Bad thing.
She almost hit that
thing. Yeah, that's right. Look, yeah, you got the right idea.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah.
She knew that was great.
Hey.
That was great.
Hey. Hey. So yeah, he came to that school.
He went to, is that a high school? Because that doesn't look like
Miami.
Yeah,
it's a high school.
Yeah, it's a high school. Dude, if Drake, like, if I was in high school, even if he came now to my job or something, I'd be like, bro, I'm leaving.
I mean, did you see when he went to Howard, how them people was running, trampling people?
Yeah. Man. Yeah. Yeah. Drake need to come on down here.
But yeah, imagine
if you're a high school student, like, and you just chilling, and it's a Friday, like, and all of a sudden.
Oh, Drake's coming
through. Drake's coming through? Boy, we about to get out of class, we're going outside, we're about to get on, you know.
Drake, throwing a pep rally.
Yeah.
I would come
school. Shut back. Down, yeah.
Because you know how in high school, y'all, we skipping.
Yeah.
Stay in school.
Oh, yeah, stay in school.
But you know how you're like, oh, I'm skipping.
Yeah.
Drake come to your school.
I'm skipping.
Why you gonna skip? No, you go to school.
Oh, you go to school, but just skip the rest of the day?
I mean, well, that he's there? I'm sure he, like, asked the principal, like, we're gonna do this at a certain time.
So just shut down the school, because I know everybody won't see me.
81, they'll bring the crashes to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03.
He's a pulling up.
I can't do this on my own.
Who is this person?
Someone watching it close.
Hey.
I can meet some.
Hey, pull up to the fire department. Alright. Oh, to you.
I go hard on Southside deep. I make sure that no side and still.
Take that fire truck.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things. I get wish and wish and wish and wish.
That was Saks, Fifth Avenue, and he was just like, go get anything you want. Do you understand? Like, I'm about to go shopping, and Drake's paying for my stuff.
I mean,
I would be on any social media, Drake is buying me something. Hey, and like, you know how many more followers I would get because Drake was on my Snapchat and he bought me something.
But do you think he's going to be like, oh, like, don't do that, because then everybody's gonna try to come down here while I'm up here.
And then post it after.
Yeah, post it later.
But I'll still be like, Drake bought me something.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
If he's doing it publicly, I would, like.
I mean, it's in the video.
Yeah. Hey, go ahead, go. It's amazing.
Yo, if I ever had money like that.
I would give back to you. I give back. Yeah, I'm a giver. I mean, giving.
You blessing the people who bless you? I mean.
He didn't
get to the top on his own.
Or nobody bought his records.
Yeah, people buy his records. People play his
download
music.
His idea.
People come to the shows.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, that's true.
Giving back.
I love giving. Love it.
That's why we give back too.
Yeah.
We gave back on our subscribers.
I know.
Hopefully we can continue.
No, we will continue.
Without going broke.
We will continue.
All right. Ah. Dang, what you got? Wait, did he give her a car? A car?